Hello and welcome to the compressor defender installation video. Today I'm going to show you how to wire the compressor defender on an AC disconnect. The compressor defender protects integrated circuit boards in air conditioners and heat pumps from brownouts, surges, and short cycling. The compressor defender is ideal for any seasonal maintenance program. It helps reduce callbacks, service calls, and out-of-warranty costs. Before we get started, you will need the following: zip ties, wire nuts, wire cutters, flathead screwdriver, and a voltage meter. And let's get started. First things first is you want to shut the power off at the circuit breaker to the furnace and the air conditioner. Once that is done, you want to go to the disconnect, remove the disconnect, and remove the label plate. Next, you want to remove the knockout on the side of the disconnect and take your compressor defender, remove the lock nut, and go ahead and fish the wires through the disconnect. Then you take your lock nut and secure that to the compressor defender. But when you do, make sure you tighten it to make sure there's no water or anything like that that can come inside. From there, you can go ahead and cut the wires to size. Once the wires are cut to size, you can go ahead and take the two black wires, and you want to connect these to the line side of the disconnect, which are located on the outside of this disconnect. Next, you want to take your white wire and connect that to the ground terminal located below. Next, you want to replace the cover plate. Make sure it's snug. And then take your low voltage cable and run that along the disconnect whip. And you're going to want to zip tie that to make sure it's snug. Then you want to cut off the excess zip tie. Next, you want to splice in the low voltage from the compressor defender to the low voltage on the condenser. If necessary, refer to the compressor defender manual or the wiring diagram on the compressor defender itself. Once that is finished, go ahead and put your disconnect back in. And you can go ahead and turn the power on at the circuit breakers for the furnace and the air conditioner. Once the power is on, you can observe the flashing green LED located on the side of the compressor defender. And that's all it takes to install the compressor defender.